Hear me out. Can you just stop for a second?
I'm not doing it again.
Lydia, we can't just give up.
We are not talking about this right now.
We have to talk about this.
Willow, leave it alone.
You can do this. Lydia, we can do this together.
That was the fourth time. I think I'm done.
Look, I know it's hard on you. And I would just do it myself if I could.
Right, so you know how grueling this is.
My body can't take it anymore. It's too much.
So I'm telling you right now, Willow, this is it for me.
No, 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 don't say that. Please, the only thing I've ever wanted is to be a mom.
Maybe we could try for adoption again.
No. I don't want that. I wish it could be both of ours. No donor. We can't have that. But at the very least, it should be from one of us.
Well, babe, if I'm honest, I don't think it's in the cards for us.
Please! We could try something that I learned in my meditation class last year. It might help with making everything more stable.
Well, enough with the bullshit class! Okay, meditating cannot prevent miscarriages.
It's more than just meditating. There's a mantra that you repeat over and over. I saw it work. A woman in class who had had 6 miscarriages, she delivered a healthy baby with no complications.
Listen to yourself!
Are you serious?
Can we end this right now? Just come to bed, please.
I'll be there soon. I'm just gonna, I don't know, maybe make some tea.
estric, asli sus non inus uterum te, quod instum es non emnos simpliciter technis tantum in jejinas multes detadas erat incalvaria. Ventura est locas iste non est incantatio demonam. Enoma est ric, asli sus non derem te. Numquam descendere, numquam nocere, tollim, tollim, tollim.
What the fuck is this?
We're going to have a baby. Just stay calm. It'll all be over quickly.
Have you lost your mind?
Asmodad. Tolim. Tolim. Tantum in Jejinas. We're going to have a baby.
What's the matter? Lydia, are you okay?
How long was I sleeping?
I didn't even know you were sleeping. It's only been a few minutes.
That wasn't supposed to happen. You weren't supposed to get out.
What?
I'm not surprised you escaped from down there. You have a strong will. It's one of the things I've always loved about you. I'm going to try something else. I'm so sorry. This is gonna hurt badly. But this way, we'll get to have our baby quicker.
Unite ut unus inter duo.